bring you some. I'll bring you some apples.
How are you doing on tools? Because I've got 3 wooden pickaxes.
I've got 1 pickaxe and 1 shovel, I think.
Right, I've got 3 pickaxes, 1 shovel.
Alright. So, where was the door exactly?
What door?
The hole we exited through.
just improvise.
Okay, that looks good.
That'll do, yeah. So the sun's coming down, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, is it enough? I'd rather fashion a chest and store what we got or something.
Good idea. We lost our crafting table, didn't we? To build one of them.
Did we?
Yeah, the creeper blew it up.
That bastard.
The furnace survived. But
right. Oh.
There's your crafting table. So. Dirt in there. I'm thinking of the chest. What am I talking about? What can we make? What do we need?
Well, a chest, a crafting table. The thing is, the risk of death is high, so we need to only carry the minimum on us for the given job that you're going to go and do.
But I've only got 2 wooden planks.
Oh, I've got some here. Look. How many do you want?
Well,
or do you want me to? I'll make it.
How many is it? Is it 9 or 6?
Oh, I don't know. Okay.
Well, viewers are getting a nice view of your thong right now. The butt crack and.
Does that mean we can charge them extra?
I'm turned around now, I'm facing the wall.
Yeah, well,
yeah. The viewers have seen enough.
There's nothing worse than getting caught looking, is there really?
You left the window, you left the door open.
No, just only 1 block. No,
oh, yeah, true.
Well, I'll give you half my supplies, because I'm good like that.
You've got supplies? Blimey, well, you've got 7 apples.
Well, you've got 7 apples, and I've got 7 apples.
I need a couple of them.
Yeah.
Because I'm definitely hurty.
We've both got 27 planks. Might as well leave all the planks in there. It's not something you need to carry around. Emergency dirt. Oh,
God. I like gentleman's literature.
You absolutely eat like a savage. You're such an embarrassment.
Well, at least I look good. Whoops. 17 saplings?
Yeah.
Bloody hell.
And I went and got some sand as well.
Blimey. It's a lot to hide in the thong, I've got to say.
There's probably a joke there about.
Yeah.
Yeah.
No. I suppose we've got to start digging down now.
I guess so. Let's wooden pickaxe our way.
Let's see what's down. We're going to hit a. Something at some point, aren't we?
Definitely a something at some point, yes.
Oh, lag on. Oh, there goes my first pickaxe.
They last well, don't they?
Yeah. Do you know, I've actually forgotten what the next variety of pickaxe is. It's an iron, isn't it? Yeah.
I believe so. Are we just sort of staircasing our way down? Is that the way to do it?
Well, I'm just taking this lip off here because it's not really. Oh, God, that's terrifying. That's horrible.
Falling into a dark pit with a hairy man with a red thong on.
Holding a pickaxe.
Tell me you haven't dreamt of that.
Yeah, okay. All right, we're going the old staircase route. Okay.
Well, it's just more efficient if you have to kind of run away.
Yeah.
I just hope we hit sufficient depth before we hit water.
That's a good point.
We can turn.
I'm putting torches on the left. so we always know which direction.
Well, up's a clue, isn't it?
Yeah, but I mean, when we get down there, just torches on the left.
Right.
With a chest hair you got going on there.
Yeah. Well, it's fashionable. Again, think funky guitar and...
Fashionable when? This is the point, isn't it?
Well, it'll come back. Most fashions do.
You're not helping the cause. Yeah, well, it seems it's a desert island. I think we need to make an SOS signal, really, don't we? I think that should be our mission.
To be spotted by what? All those Minecraft helicopters you see?
Yes,
about.
Yes.
Right.
That's right. It gives us hope.
Right.
And something to aim for.
I'm now digging with a brick. We've got enough wood to make a pickaxe.
I'll carry on. What's it sound like out there?
I'm not hearing grr, but it's dark.
We know they're out there.
Well, it's more a case of them knowing we're in here.
True. God, I've forgotten how slow the wooden pickaxe is. So we're all right for food for the moment, but we do need to work on something there. Oh, there's a pickaxe.
I'll make several. Six, I'm guessing.
Well, I think we're going to be okay for wood.
I can guarantee it.
Yes. Stay away from me.
You'd be pleased to know I did manage to smuggle a small blue pill in with me.
I'm definitely going towards the idea that we were thrown off.
Yeah, we were. Yeah. They didn't even waste the time building a plank.
Oh, I hear zombies.
Oh, grr.
Of the subterranean variety. Yeah.
Right, okay, hold on, I've got a plan. I have a plan. I think.
Right. Is it a good plan?
I think it is.
Yeah, they're close. Yeah, through this wall, I reckon.
2 seconds, don't break through yet. I've almost got a plan.
I'm just making it so it's easier to get out of here. If you're putting on the blue thumb, I'm not interested.
I just stained my thong.